Here we have a radical expression. To simplify, we have under root 5 into under root 4 root power 3. First of all, we will use the relation between radical and rational exponent notation. So we have under root 5. First of all, we write a term given 4 root power 3 is equal to 5 raised to power 1 by 2 into raised to power 3 by 3 multiplied by 4 raised to power 1 by 3 into 2 by 2. So we have 5 raised to power 3 by 6 into 4 raised to power 2 by 6. So we have under root 5 raised to power 3 root power 6 into 4 raised to 2 power 2 root power 6. Now you will use the product rule for radical to simplify. By product rule, we have under root 5 into under root 4 root power 3 is equal to under root 5 cube into 4 square, right? So we have root power 6, and then we have under root 125 into 16 root power 6 equals to under root 2000 root power 6. That is our solution for the given question.